Hi, welcome to another edition of Ghetto Cooking. We will be mixing vegetables with rice today, and we're just going to use any kind of vegetables and food we can find in the fridge. If you don't have anything, use any canned food you have and check out the recipe online. Thanks for watching.
That's vegetable medley, y'all. Morning. We're gonna attempt to make some stir fry with some stuff from the kitchen. I'm just looking for some seasoning, for some sauce, you know, the ones you get at like McDonald's, because we ain't got no seasoning.
Yeah.
Anyways.
And these are some of the ingredients we need.
This is some frozen fruit. We ain't got no fresh fruit. It doesn't last long enough, you know. Here's an onion.
Okay, good. And
we got some cheese to shove in there.
Bananas.
And we got some fake tomatoes.
You have to wash them.
These are not organic. We ain't got no organic foods in here.
All right.
This is some tomato sauce. Kind of exploded. It's pretty old. Like 5 years old. But it's okay. We don't throw away canned food. You gotta make sure you wash your vegetables.
Thoroughly.
After washing this, make sure you chop it up real good. You can pretend, you know, the Texas Massacre? You can just pretend to be one of those and just go crazy, man. Like, watch this.
Chop it up real good.
Okay, hey. I can't because this knife is too little, but, you know. Go crazy. Just have fun, you know. Cooking's all about fun. It's all about, yeah, that's right. This is a good tool.
Easy, watch your fingers.
Okay, ready? You guys, that's how you do it.
You're making a mess.
But this is a kitty chopping up them vegetables. You chop them up good.
Yeah, well, we don't need to have them that chopped, but we do need to put some oil in the pot. We're gonna use a pot for all
this. This is the beautiful rice cooking water. That's some oil, some healthy oil. If you ain't got no oil, you can just
substitute with water.
Or you can use butter or margarine, or if you really don't got none, you can always just, if you got a really like zitty person, just wipe some off their forehead.
So we put the oven to just, you know,
medium. Yeah, maybe. Yeah.
Oh, this is starting to come to a boil. So this is for the rice. We got our rice ready.
We got our rice, and we're going to dump it in there, man. We're just going to shove it in there.
Yeah. Throw it in. Don't put my camera in there, dude.
I'm trying.
Okay, just back up.
There we go. That's some ricey rice. That's some fake rice. Look at that.
What are you doing?
That's some crunchy rice, man. That's some crunchy rice.
Back up a little bit.
Med explode.
Huh?
And that's the rice, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, so I'm just mixing right now the rice. You don't have to cook it for too long, but you just leave it in here and I'm just gonna cover it.
You don't want hard rice. You don't want mushy rice.
This is just kind of store. Alright, so I'm just gonna have to throw these, all of this, into that pot. I'm just making sure that that's too big. Yeah. So these are our onions. Just use any kind of onion. If you don't have green onion, use white onion. And Maria, you can take off the rice from there.
You gotta keep an eye on this shit.
Hey, it's gonna. People are watching this. Alright, I'm throwing in the onions in here. Just.
Yeehaw!
Mix the rice. Mix it up.
Give me some mixer.
You have a mixer.
Mixer. We don't got no mixer, so we gonna use a.
We have a can opener. We'll use that.
Now we're gonna mix these vegetables. You see, mix up the vegetables. Mix up the rice. Okay. We don't got two, so we gotta use one.
Okay.
Put the rice aside for now. I'm just gonna cover.
Yes, sir. We gonna let it cool down, man. We gonna let it. And we're
gonna
chop up some tomatoes.
It's tomato.
How you want me to cut it?
Give her a composite.
You can cut it all different types of way. You can make it little squares, little triangles, or little
hearts.
Look, look, you can make them little slices, like pizza.
Oh boy.
There you go. So just chop up your tomatoes.
Sniff some of this.
Do it.
Oil. So we're just throwing in some frozen vegetables. Whatever you have, pretty much. I have this from the freezer. So I didn't give a chance to defrost them, but just throw all of them in. There you go. So, yeah. So hot, my fingers are frozen.
Well, yes. Here we're cutting tomatoes.
We're chopping them up. This is massacre. They look like dead people's intestines. That's matze for all you Romanian people out there. And that's my phone. I'm so popular, aren't I? Shut up. Go laugh, cameraman. And pause. Pause.
You know your face is not in a picture.
I said pause.
Okay, so now we're back to the vegetables here. They're still a little bit frozen. I'm gonna just lift up the heat back to medium and put it down.
You know what we should call this? Cooking and therapy with Cristina and Maria. We can
Cooking is therapy.
No, we can do like
get a whiff of that.
Problems. Oh, yeah. People can send us their problems and we can tell them things to do about it.
Salt it up. So a little bit there. If you don't have salt, put pepper. If you don't have pepper, just taste
hard on it.
No. Come on, man. Alright, so it's all going good. I have enough oil in here.
Maria likes sports.
Yeah, Maria, put on survival now. Come on.
Gabriel.
Alright, throw in the rest. You have to chop that up too.
I know, man. I know, I'm slow.
Get chopping.
Chop, chop.
I'm trying.
Alright, just kidding. Alright. Okay.
Washing our hands.
Yeah, well, she already washed her hands.
So we're gonna put some of this concentrate pomidorovsky. It's really just tomato sauce.
I'm just learning to read.
But this is concentrated, you see. It's really concentrated. So what we gotta do is we gotta add some water or lemon juice up in here. If you don't got lemon juice, orange juice, apple juice, I don't know. Anything that's not too sweet should do. So make sure you use all the tomato sauce. We ain't got no spatula, so I'm just gonna use my finger.
Oh yeah, I can see that. Yummy.
I just went to the washroom. But I did wash my fingers and my hands.
Sure.
Yeah, we
so just
saw that.
Use up all that tomato sauce.
Alright. Looks good, right? Looks all colorful and everything. We just try to throw in anything. I don't have any peas either, so
it is all colorful.
I would have liked to put in even corn. You can add corn, anything canned in here. It would really taste good.
Leftover vegetables, anything you find by the dumpster.
Smells good.
What do you think? Mixing it.
Just still mixing it. Yeah, it's pretty hot here, so I'm making sure that all the vegetables are defrosted. These were frozen when we.
Don't steroids make your dick smaller?
Hey, not in my video. Get out of here.
That's
okay.
True.
So, I don't know. I'm just really a salt person. I like to use a lot of salt.
Salt makes you fat.
So why are you
salt
taking...
makes you fat.
I'm not fat.
Salt makes you fat.
Okay.
Salt makes you fat. But salt makes fat. You fat.
But I'm not fat, as you can see.
Turn around. Salt makes you fat.
Alright, alright. Tasting a bit. It's hot. Yeah.
Onion
is done pretty much. Yeah, just a little corn thingy.
Begin, Piggy.
How's it? Is it done?
It needs flavor.
Oh yeah, so get some pepper in.
We don't got no seasoning.
Yeah.
This looks.
No, this stuff
good.
Is yeah. That take that. We have this veggie thing. This is exactly for. You know, the thing
we have some flavor here.
Right
here, or we got some pills up there.
No, Gabriel. Start tasting like witchery. Oh my gosh, not too much. Okay, parsley. Yeah, add
some
a lot
dill.
Of more parsley.
This dill smells delicious. It adds a really good flavor to the food, and it's really healthy for you.
Yes. Yummy. Okay. And what else do we have?
Ooh, a bit of chives.
You already added basil?
No, I didn't add no basil. This is gonna start tasting a lot better. We need some flavor up in this house.
Here, just take basil like this, and then you kind of crush it like that on top of it, and it'll be like so thin, like powder. See? It's like pretty much like powder. All right, let's just mix this. Maria, no more seasoning, or this will be
what's
a season.
What's dragon leaves?
I don't know, just put it in.
These smell good.
No, not that much.
That's good.
Sorry, folks. Anyone who's watching at home, this is just a non-recipe kind of a cookie.
This kind of smells like cinnamon.
What is that again?
Close there, giraffe. We're going to put, look at that. That's some powdery.
And a dash smells of like, this.
And a dash of that thing.
What is that?
Just shove
this
in.
Marjoram or something.
You guys just shove in all the seasonings you got.
Just shove in all the seasonings you got.
Empty your drawers.
Just empty it out.
How is it now?
The same.
Well, yeah, but it's...
Well, we're gonna let the flavor sink in, you know? It's all good. It's all good.
You gotta, like...
Oh, you need some more soap.
Because then you just gotta, you know...
That smells good, you guys. That
actually
smells
cooked.
Good.
We just have to cover it.
More salt for the fatties.
No, this stuff is actually cooked, so we're gonna take it off for now. Done here. Off. Let me videotape this. Okay. Ready? Okay, go. Oh, actually, it was continued. Now, yeah, now you do it because he started it. He's messed up a little bit. Go ahead, so you're adding the rice?
Yeah, we're gonna add the rice onto this wonderful pot of joy with lots of healthy vegetables
and
lots of fattening rice. Rice makes you fat.
Well, not that fat. Just, you know, keep in mind that we added a lot of vegetables. We're not really cooking.
Vegetables are healthy. We're not being like them fat.
Hey.
Beanies.
Just mix it in now.
Yeah, now we mix it all up in there. Don't that look good? For the final touch, you guys, this is the magical...
What kind of cheddar?
Sprinkle of double cheddar or whatever. Any cheese you guys got, it really don't matter. This is the final touch. Magical.
Yeah.
It's magical. Just let this melt over top. Yeah, baby. Just
throw more in. Stuff. Throw it all in. Not all, baby. No, not all in. Wait.
Yeah, baby.
Wait. Maria, not all
How
in.
About
Wait.
That?
Okay, enough. I think this is enough.
Might
and
as
mix
well put it
around.
All in.
Really, there's no none left, so just mix
yeah,
it.
Yeah, might as well then. I thought that worked.
Just put a whole bunch of cheese. It's really good. Adds on to the flavor. It's not healthy, but who am I to speak? I'm not the healthy freak.
Okay, yeah. So... What should we name this? We need a name for this. Hey.
This is
stir fry with rice.
Stir fry with lots of random seasonings. Stir fry medley.
And
With cheese.
Oh boy.
And minute rice.
Yeah.
Yes,
it's
that
kind of
stuff
a minute,
ain't
rice.
Real. I'm telling you.
This stuff is good though. It looks good. It looks so darn. Look at it.
We're gonna
Look
enjoy, and you guys are gonna watch us savor in that juice.
Stay tuned, and we'll find out
Goodness.
If it's good. We'll tell you the feedback, obviously. But for now, just let's try it out. All
yes.
Right.
Peace
Come
out.
Come back.
Okay. How's that tasting?
Me too, Maria. Eat some.
You want some? Yeah, hold on.
My lips, tongue is watering.
It's a little bit hot, so careful.
You got the juice there.
How is it?
It's good, man.
It's actually is good. You guys should try it at home.
A little fruitopia on the side. Just refreshes the taste.
You want some more? Or some broccoli?
Don't watch us eat.
Here.
This is the one you want.
This is when you stop videotaping, man.
Hey, come on.
Thanks for watching.
And thank you for visiting again. We'll put our recipe on the website. Stay tuned for more cooking recipes with Cristina and Maria. Bye.